review, there's something I want to explain since Gaming Boy 79 is the first person I review after his Compare Complete video. Luckily, he doesn't have any games to complete on my list, so he's good for a review now. But anyone else who hasn't been reviewed or wanted to be reviewed again, you must complete the games I have done in order to be reviewed. Sometimes, when I see easy bullshit, I'm gonna force you to put your ass into work. Okay, now for the review. Sup, Trophy Hunters? King Super One has just signed in, and welcome to a review of Gaming Boy 79. Trophy Hunter. Gaming Boy. Gaming Boy. Holy shit. The way I say gaming boy, never again, never again. That shit fucked my throat up. Damn, dude, I'm not even sick, and that fucked me up. All right, 65 platinums, 54 games, 103 D on your report card. Okay, all right. Let's see what you're all about. Let's see what you're playing recently. Making waves. Drive Club. Drive Club, Drive Club, oh, Drive Club. What, whoa, whoa, what the fuck is this? Cricket? What the fuck? All right. Make me just ruin my song, man. And play the playroom VR. What does it say? Clear the toys room and the go. Okay. All right. Okay, so let's get started. So, ooh, okay. What you got on Assassin's Creed? Oh. The only thing I see is Black Flag. That's worth, I guess. Unity and Syndicate, maybe. Man, if this was PS3 Brotherhood, if this was PS3 Brotherhood Revelations, this would have mean something. But I guess, you good, you good. Okay, Back to the Future. Nothing on Battlefields. Beyond Two Souls. Okay, let's see what you got. Bully. Okay. Let's see the Call of Duty real quick. Whoa. Okay. So nothing on Marvel Masters. So yeah, Black Ops 3 Ghosts went in Advanced Warfare. Okay. So you finish the DLCs on that. If you can get remastered, it'd be good. Okay, both Darksiders. Okay. All right. Dead Island, all right. DLC on that. Nothing on Destiny. Doki Doki, okay. And then you were playing Cricket. What the fuck? What the fuck is this? Dude, at least complete these, that'll be worth something. You playing Drive Club recently. Maybe you should have done the cricket before you done Drive Club, but all right. Dying Light, okay. DLC, the Far Cry 4, okay. DLC, all right. FIFA 14, 15, okay. All right. Final Fantasy 7, okay. And Game of Thrones, GTA 5, all right. DLC on that. Infamous, all right. Jak and Daxter, PS4. What the fuck? All right, that's it. Okay, nothing on Injustice, nothing on Killzone, Knack, nothing. Here, like Harry Potter. Okay, I guess Lego Marvel Super Heroes. That's it. That's worth something. All right, Life is Strange, Shadow of Mordor. Okay, DLC. Mr. Massage, my name is Mayo. Need for Speed. Oh, if you got that, it would've been something. What do you have impressive so far? This is like nothing that got me. I mean, I guess Darksiders. Maybe Black Ops 3. That's it. Okay. I guess Octodad. Okay. Okay. To 2015. All right. That's something right there. That is something. Rocket League, Rugby 15, Rugbies. Okay. If you do DLC Rocket League, you'd be good. Saints Row. Okay. Sleeping Dog, Sound Shapes. All right. You only have the PS4 sound. This is like you just straight up PS4. Okay, I see. I didn't know that. This guy's straight up PS4. All right. So everything about Assassin's Creed changed everything. But all right. So where are we at? Okay, Need for Speed, Need for Speed Rivals. Okay. For the soccer, yeah. PS4 for the soccer. Okay, that's worth. Oh, okay. Strider. Okay. All right. He's putting work. Super Exploding Zoo, Tabletop Racing, DLC. Okay, Amazing Spider-Man 2. All right. What a season. If you get the crew done. Oh, if he had this, that probably change everything. What is going on with this? Okay, see, so you're not done with the Playroom VR, so yeah, I need to stop playing these. It's like you went to play VR, went to play Drive Club, and then Cricket, and then Drive Club again. So it's like, what are you doing? Oh, Walking Dead, nah. Okay, Tomb Raider, all right. Charted, if you get the DLC, Until Dawn, Watch Dogs, okay. That's not bad. Watch Dogs 2, okay, DLC, okay, both Wolfenstein's, all right. Ooh, WWE, okay, you're on your WWE shit. That's real good. Oh my god, he got 2K17, motherfucking took his fucking time. Damn, holy shit. Holy fucking shit, all right. That's probably the only thing I see from your list is this. Okay, like anything that's worth looking at right now, okay, the WWE games. That's not bad. The Watchdog, Strider, the Octodad, I guess. Like major, like okay, like I guess the Infamous. I guess you're straight up PS4, so it's weird. Okay, the FIFAs, yeah, the FIFAs definitely. Darksiders definitely. Black Ops 3 definitely. That's it. That's basically, I guess, Black Flag, yeah. That's basically it. Okay, those are like games that are worth. All right. So what you got? FIFA 14, 4 years ago. It's like, yeah, that's when PS4 came out. Okay, so you got that completed. Okay, it's Cold Eagle's your first platinum. All right. Sleeping Dogs, Far Cry 4. It's a 10 platinum. Okay, Rookie. I didn't realize I said that. Holy shit. Let me see. Sorry, it's the old mates. All right. Kingpin, Technician. Hold on. Okay, 20 platinum Saints Row 4. Sorry, I'm not like I'm really like just looking at names and focusing on that shit. Like, damn. All right. Change Saddles, 30 platinum Until Dawn. Wolfenstein 40 platinum. Okay, what's your 50th special platinum? Dead Island. All right, that's not bad. Jack and Daxter, fast platinum. My name is Mayo. How long it took you? Huh? How fast you did it? 51 minutes. Damn. And then the latest platinum is Darksiders. All right, that's something I want to see right there. Good, good. And then there you go. WWE, WWE, and Black Ops 3. I didn't know that was a big deal. Shit, I really want to play it. But is there anything I needed to check from them? Nothing. There's really nothing to check, really. I'm gonna go through this one more time. Just go down quietly, slowly go down. Maybe I don't want to check Injustice. No. Pure Pool. No. Nothing on Battlefront. All right. Really, there's really nothing for me to check. I really, really nothing for me to check. Like, all right, fuck it. So, final results.
Your list is really not that bad. I like you are only just PS4 and kind of look like you take your time. Just clean up your list and try to get the harder games done and DLC everything. But I'm worried about the Elder Scrolls game, but I'm pretty sure you'll be alright. So I'll give you an 8 out of 10. A great trophy hunter. I was thinking a 7, but after WWE 2K17, I changed my mind. So what do you guys think? Is he PS4 boy? Is he 79 years old? How many online matches to get the Golden Boy trophy? Stay tuned for the next review as you're listening to the best trophy hunter ever. Period.